share, you have to have a token to be able to unlock those operators. So that's the only thing
going on.
Thank you.